declined to comment, saying it is President Yi's policy and his to remark on. Earlier, U.S. Assistant Secretary of State for East Asian and Pacific Affairs, Kurt Camp,